The next syllable we have is Hamza Fatha Ha Sukoon Ah. Hamza is a light letter, it has Fatha on top of it, it is followed by Ha, which is a light letter, and it has Dhamma on top of it. Ha doesn't have the property of Qalqala, so we can't pronounce it as Ah, that would be wrong. So its correct pronunciation is Ah. Hamza Fatha Ha Sukoon Ah. Hamza Fatha Ha Sukoon Ah. Hamza Fatha Ha Sukoon Ah. The next syllable we have is Hamza Kasra Ha Sukoon Ih. Hamza is a light letter, it has Kasra underneath, it is followed by Ha, and Ha has a Sukoon. Hamza Kasra Ha Sukoon Ih. Hamza Kasra Ha Sukoon Ih. Hamza Kasra Ha Sukoon Ih. The next syllable we have is Hamza Dhamma Ha Sukoon Uh. Hamza is a light letter, it has Dhamma on top of it, it is followed by Ha, and Ha has a Sukoon. Hamza Dhamma Ha Sukoon Uh. Hamza Dhamma Ha Sukoon Uh. Hamza Dhamma Ha Sukoon Uh. Ah, Ih, Uh. Ah, Ih. The next syllable we have is Hamza Fatha Kha Sukoon Akh. So Hamza is a light letter, it has Fatha on top of it, it is followed by Kha. Kha has a Sukoon, and Kha doesn't have the property of Qalqala, so we can't pronounce it as Akho, that would be wrong. Correct pronunciation is Akh. Hamza Fatha Kha Sukoon Akh. Hamza Fatha Kha Sukoon Akh. Hamza Fatha Kha Sukoon Akh. The next syllable we have is Hamza Kasra Kha Sukoon Ikh. Hamza is a light letter, it has Kasra underneath, it is followed by Kha, and Kha has a Sukoon. Hamza Kasra Kha Sukoon Ikh. Hamza Kasra Kha Sukoon Ikh. Hamza Kasra Kha Sukoon Ikh. The next syllable we have is Hamza Dhamma Kha Sukoon Ukh. Hamza is a light letter, it has Dhamma on top of it, it is followed by Kha, and Kha has a Sukoon. Hamza Dhamma Kha Sukoon Ukh. Hamza Dhamma Kha Sukoon Ukh. Hamza Dhamma Kha Sukoon Ukh. Akh. Ikh. Ukh. Akh. Ich, Uch. The next syllable we have is Hamza Fatha Dal Sukoon Ad. Hamza is a light letter, it has Fatha on top of it, it is followed by Dal. Dal has a Sukoon, and Dal has the property of Qalqala. So we will have the extra movement or vibration of the Makhraj. If you pronounce this as Ad, that would be wrong. So the correct way of pronouncing is Ad. Hamza Fatha Dal Sukoon Ad. Hamza Fatha Dal Sukoon Ad. Hamza Fatha Dal Sukoon Ad. The next syllable we have is Hamza Kasra Dal Sukoon Id. Hamza is a light letter, it has Kasra underneath, it is followed by Dal. Dal has a Sukoon, and Dal has a property of Qalqala. Hamza Kasra Dal Sukoon Id. Hamza Kasra Dal Sukoon Id. Hamza Kasra Dal Sukoon Id. The next syllable we have is Hamza Dhamma Dal Sukoon Ud. Hamza is a light letter, it has Dhamma on top of it, it is followed by Dal, and Dal has a Sukoon. And Dal has the property of Qalqala. Hamza Dhamma Dal Sukoon Ud. Hamza Dhamma Dal Sukoon Ud. Hamza Dhamma Dal Sukoon Ud. Ad, Id, Ud. Ad, Id, Ud.